Meeting at 100 again. This time today, we're playing a new game. New game! Alright, in the world. If you couldn't guess, this is a playtronics game. It's playtronics games. Alright, great game here we got going. It's brand new, just released today. As a matter of fact, I just downloaded in about 10 minutes. 10 minutes is what it all took right there. So this is Yooka-Laylee. Yooka-Laylee. You know, you think you... Okay, I hit my microphone, sorry. Strumming and... Okay. Something like that. It's taking over your mind, man. It's great. So, let's go over a few options in this game. It's just great so far. Just great. Alright, what are we doing? Okay, go on a single-player adventure. And you can be co-op, apparently. I did not read this, so... Yeah, you could do a second controller. I don't know how you would do that, but... I don't know how to control this game. Okay. Apparently there's an arcade section, maybe, you know, just a little bit of, looks like arcade games. Sounds like something they had in Banjo-Tooie, if I remember correctly. And then we have, of course, multiplayer action in such a way. Yeah. And then, of course, some options which I have been playing with to get this tuned for the recording. Language, display, having to turn the graphics up, get out of full screen, use the half V-sync for some weird reason. Adjusting the volumes as I did, and apparently... Controls are their own thing, because I didn't see a way to change the controller, because I wanted to use this guy. It's a retro-ass stuff, but no, did not happen, and I did not get to use this today. Unless I figure something out, maybe there's a way to do it, but I don't know. It's not here, obvious, so. Let's get started with the main adventure. Hello. Okay. Yes. Oh, wait, do we have here some cool... Ooh, look at this cool stuff. Look at this cool guy. I like the character, the main characters here. It's kind of cool. So, let's start a new game. Woo! Banjo-Tooie, or Banjo-Kazooie and Tooie-esque. Just fantastic. Just absolutely fantastic. Ugh, boy. Some moves in the... Okay, I didn't get to read that. Somebody's time to be unlocked and equipped for special modifiers. Okay. Shipwreck. Creak. It's creaking around here. Don't get choppy on me, game. Don't do that. I saw it. Should have put the frame counter on it so Steam has an option. Oh, I think there were some achieves in this game I didn't show off screen, but it's fine. We don't have any achieves yet, so don't get too ahead of yourself here. Oh boy. What the hell? Okay, we got the... Looks like a... Whatever the Hunchman's guy in Banjo-Tooie was named.
Everything's been prepared to specification, Captain B. The workforce is now yours.
Can we move on? Okay. Oh, did I skip the cutscene here? No? Okay, no.
Do you think this new statue is golden enough or too golden?
Okay, move on. It's, is that a duck in a container?
Focus test it. These employees need someone to look up to.
Hold on, what is that?
What the heck? What is that? It's a duck.
That's the vice president statue, sir.
They have like a beam on it. Okay.
I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the president's length. Spin it!
Of course.
You're the boss now.
Now we're ready to synergize your latest profit plumbing technology. Dr. Quack?
Yes, sir.
Prepare the Noveliser 64, my most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world. And leave us only as the only player in the market.
So apparently they sell books here. No? An equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. Okay. 4 golf courses by lunchtime. Right away, sir. What a duck. What in the world? Is that Bowser? Okay, wait a minute. Sorry. Wrong series. Okay, what the hell? What in the world? This is no Gruntilda plot right here. And Quack, make sure you secure the special book. What does special book be? Ooh, what is that? Hello? What is it, like a book factory? Maybe I should just be quiet here and let the story tell itself. Ooh. Oh, look at this. I'll let this play out here. Rhyming is real. After a flying book. Okay. So apparently he has a book, a profit book. It's profit. And it got sucked away by the big sucking machine. Okay. It's hard to believe that keyboard is the only method of input, because this is going to be a little bit tedious if it is. But we'll try and we'll give it a go. If I have to change inputs, I will. But so far, this one's kind of... Okay, we're using arrow keys. No, we can use either the arrow keys or the WASD keys. Alright, I'm not sure what I'm more comfortable with at this point. Boop! Oh, alright, look at the mechanics. What are we looking for here? I think we need to find that place. Alright, what are we doing? Can I just go up here? Yeah, this isn't going to make for a precise. That N64 joystick would be pretty handy right now. Alright, yeah, that's going to be... Oh, don't get glitched! Okay. 3D platforming for the win. Let's just take a peek around here while I have some time. Hello. I'm Tasty Butterfly Energy. Be nice and collect me to refill your power bar. Noted. Damn keyboard. Okay. I just want the keyboard, alright? I want the keyboard gone at this point. It's not going to be an asset to me. It's going to be hindering in my travels. Or I'm going to just go super slow here. I'm not crawling around here. This is super, super stuff. What are their keys? Okay. Ah. Listen to that music. I hear Cloud Cuckoo Land in there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, Bat Crazy Ship, eh? Is there a way to get in there? What about some keyboard keys, no? Oh, here we are. Can I kind of just open that? No? Space bar, okay. Oh, hello, can I just kind of, I'm waiting for the box crunch, all right. Okay, well, that box did not get destroyed. All right, where are we going? Enough dwindling around here. That way, to the Batmobile. Okay, no bats here. Actually, yes, we do have a bat. Hello, can I talk to you? All right, pals, lovely to see ya. Hi there, I'm Yooka, and this is my buddy, Lily. Do we know you? Of course, it's me, Trowzer, the honest and dexterous salesman. Yeah, I remember you. You're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen. Okay, nope, not me. You're silly mistaken, friend. Hey, Trowzer, did you happen to see a magical flying book go through here? Five quills I did, they're in demand, and now this book business has kicked off. Get off your friggin' cell phone. It's rude. Perhaps you can find it up in those treasure chests lying around. Hey, try lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep, no chance. To unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark special moves. Alright. By using Z, our green friend here can perform the tail twirl attack. It's smashing. My dear Watson, press Z to attack. Got it. Yes, indeed. Excellent. Now go whack those treasure chests and bring me my five quills. Well, you're just a little muncher. I mean, there's one right here, you know. Ooh, we got some quill paper. I'm one of 200 in each world. Okay. Notes! Alright, this is gonna take some getting used to. No. Alright. Come on, stop it. With the struggle. Okay, nothing. How do we... Alright, thank you. Get used to weird dance moves. That's what we're going to be... Darn it! Unbelievable. I'm going to be looking to see if there's an N64 mod for this baby. I cannot believe that is not the case. This keyboard is too on-off. It's not... Alright, go. Alright, now we know how to do this. No! What the... Alright. I should have looked into this before. Oh, there's something we can go after right over here. Ooh. That's quite nice to touch, you know? The feather action. Alright, just stop this. Inch up to it. Just face your fears. Yooka. Yooka-Laylee. That's kind of... Oh, let's see. I can do some special stuff. Very, very nice. Now, what's over here? Just kind of whack this baby. Oh! Alright, nothing special. Is that a chest over there I see? Yeah, it is. I don't think there's one up here, but I need to make sure. Darn it! It's amazing what you can do with the keyboard. See how... No, there is one up here. Good thing I looked. Can I whack that door open now, maybe? Here, let's just try this here. No, okay. Whack it. Whack it to good. Can I just kind of jump over here, maybe? Alright, we're gonna hang this a little bit. How can I... Okay, now we can get up here. We can just walk up here. I know you didn't expect that. What's this cannon doing up here? Oh, look at that, look at that. Ah, yes, this seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. You're a weird-looking guy. You from coming from a safari? I know you're kind. Okay, what the heck? Okay, how do we get to you? Okay, over there, go. Just go over there a little bit. It's down there. We'll have to explore a little later. Let's just start this quest a little bit. I know it's kind of cool. It's BANJO-THREEIE. That's what this is. Hello, sir. Let's talk. Let's talk some business. Go on then, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book? Your book headed towards the business beyond the gate. Strange things going on in there since the takeover by Hivory Towers Corp. I'm headed there myself to sell some news. Allow me to raise the gate. Yeah, you raise that gate. You just raise it for another 5 tokens. Come on, Yooka, let's get that book back before Trowzer realizes we didn't give him those quills we found. Lol. Good day, sir. You swindling little muncher. Get across this next gap, we'll need to use space to jump. I'm not that confident. Can I go over here instead? Avoid. Nope. Alright, wow. I did not use space to jump. Did I just cause myself no more? That doesn't look like anything I want to jump in. Okay, good. At least I can try this again. Don't. Okay, keyboard is not good times for me. I know, no. Yes, I understand now. Let's go and angleize ourselves here. Damn it! When the air will perform a double jump. Oh, double jump. I don't think Banjo or Kazooie have that. Wait, did they? Yeah, they kind of did. Kind of floaty little deal. I mean, it's got to be the same principle. Ah, alright. Oh, I understand. A double jump is a real deal. Alright, gotta press it again. Alright, what are we doing now? Ooh. A triple jump. Give me a triple jumpy there. Alright, apparently the struggle is going to be real here. It's like a delay in running. I don't like that a lot. Please? Ah, there we go. Alright. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I will need to crouch, yes. Show me the button. Oh, that's gonna be slightly inconvenient. A tutorial classic. We'd best stand close to the sign. Hello? Is there a sign here? Is that... I don't see sign. Okay. In the water, we can use A and D. Oh, look at this go and swimming. Space to rise and left control to dive. Or dive two. Alright. Oh boy. Wait, so dive two. Oh, okay, alright. How do we get back up though? Alright, that's good. Can't climb that, alright. Well, fine. I need to dive. Go up, go, go, go. Okay. Alright, thank you. That's the best performance. Yeah, I can know how to jump over that. What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than trowzer. Okay. Maybe they're lost? Looks possible. If I were us, and I'm 50% us, yes, then I'd attack them with Z, unlike those soft shooters. Our felt bar won't auto-refill. Indeed. Yeah. Okay, if you, they do attack, it's like an alien. Okay, butterflies are real. Pressing C, eh? Okay. Alright. Well, if I was Midi, I would just run up to and do that. Ow! You take that and you go away. Oh! Get out of there! Ready? You? No. All right. You don't scare me with your facade of a face. Okay, you're a little close to the thing there. Thank you. All right, what can we do with?